Hello everyone! Today Ajax updated the rewards which the quest gives, which means now when we talk with the Perdu, you are missing some experience. I mean, look at this! 224k agility XP. Oh no! 75k smithing, 90k slayer, and 25k rune crafting. That's like 1 hour at blood runes. I take it. Some woodcutting and thieving. Now when we press the continue, that means our nice 420 million XP should change to 421, not quite, but just like that, 900k XP. And after you have talked with the Perdu, come here and in the Legends Guild, talk with Radimus Erkler, the four lamps. Airplore, agility and thieving. And each lamp should be 30k. Let's just do smithing. 23. Let's just put all of them in the smithing. And after that, we have here, mysterious stranger. One antique lamp. Let's just put this on attack. 20k of XP in combat skill. One more place to get some more XP. Make sure to have Vyre clothes on. Make our way in the Old Man Rals hideout. Talk with the Ivan Storm and you get the Tome of Experience. Yeah, these are all going in the rune crafting XP. 15k each, there should be 4 of them. 1, 2, 3 of them. 45k rune crafting XP. We take those. So, Ivan Storm, mysterious stranger outside of the top, legend skilled, and Perdu in the Feroxen claim, if you have done all the quests. Now, I will continue my smithing grind. Until next time, bye!